Stop right there! Don't take another fucking step or we're all going to die! Okay? Just stay there. The slightest movement could send us all flying.
Is he still fucking out there?
You still out there, Lab Rat?
Yeah, I'm still out here, just hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, don't move!
Don't listen to him. Come on.
No, stop! Don't y'all see? The Earth is just a big round ball, and we're all holding on to it with our feet.
Ah, fuck this.
If our feet let go, we could go flying out into space, man.
I told him not to eat all that acid.
Oh, no, no, it's not about the acid.
This is for your own good. I'm gonna give you the count of five to get off that spot, or I'm gonna turn you into Chuck Steak. Five.
I'm gonna die either way.
Don't test me, Lab Rat. I'm not fucking around. Four.
Do you know what space sounds like? People screaming.
Three.
Tell my mother I love her.
Two, one, zero.
Hey, what is going on here?
It was for his own good. He shouldn't have taken all that acid.
Oh, shit, he was so right. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
What the fuck was that?
Dunno, just keep driving. We get in, we get out. Keep going.
Copy that.
Man, this new batch is powerful, bro.
What have I told you about firing rocket launchers indoors?
Yeah. Don't talk to me. Tell him.
Come on, Mr. Chemist. Let's go for a walk.
Fuck!
Where we going?
Shut up.
Come on!
Who the fuck are those guys?
They've got Lab Rat! I've got a shot! Shit!
You...
That's gotta fucking take me!
Lab Rat! Fuck! They got him! Who are these guys? We gotta protect the tree shop!
Warehouse! More guys coming in!
Ain't even got a plane.
Fuck with
rest of you back to the warehouse.
They're running! Get after them!
Yeah! Tom Bro!
Is that all of them? Fuck! Lab Rat! I can't believe they took him! Who the fuck even are they? We got work to do, Meat Fresh. We're finding out who that was, and then it's Skull Fuck City. Red alert! We're in full-blown crisis mode down here, Fresh Meatloaf. Without Lab Rat, things are going sideways. We gotta figure out who kidnapped him. There's no way I'm leaving my personal physician in the hands of some shit flakes in white coats. Get down here, we got work to do.
Hell of a price, huh?
Won't be here forever.
I'll keep these in stock for you.
Deal. Sold.
Just so you know, that's a limited time offer. Just so you know, I don't like staying in one spot for too long.
Thank you.